This must be the house of Metiojos's attackers. But the letter proves they're just tools in someone else's plan.
Who's... What the fuck are you doing sniffing around my house?
You attacked Metiojos. I found the snakes, the letter from your friend, and a body. All here.
Ah, poor Actis.
We all knew the risks. Chains don't happen without a bit of blood being spilled.
Why kill Metiojos with snakes?
We're prisoners in our own city, because of Pericles and his crooked friends. The snake dealer told us it's time to send a message. Time they suffered.
You can't take the law into your own hands. Now I need to decide what to do with you.
Cleon says it's time we took the city back from the elite. Time to fight. Don't matter what you do to us, there will be others who follow our lead.
I know someone gave you those snakes. They used you to do their dirty work. I want to know who.
He's a real hero of Athens. No puppet of Pericles is going to stop him.
Don't be someone's puppet. Tell me where the snake dealer is.
All right, all right. He's got a camp just outside the walls. Sells his snakes from there.
It's not too late to make a difference, but we have to work together.
Maybe you're right. You didn't have to show us mercy. But where do we start?
Start here. This district is your home. Ignore the politicians and concentrate on where you can make change.
Thank you. We will try.
I need to rid Athens of the snake seller.
Sinelfe, sinelfe, telos este. Athena!
Που δεν μπορώ ποτέ από δεράσω
εσύ!
Friends of Pericles safe.
Looks like your situation's improved since we last met.
The danger has passed for now. But while those monsters are out there, no one is safe.
A group of fishermen tied you up. They were being used by a snake dealer working for enemies of Athens.
What did you do with them?
I showed them the error of their ways and sent them on their way. They won't be bothering you again.
I'm glad no blood was shed, but how do you know they won't return?
I made it very clear that doing anything stupid would make me angry.
Well, that must have been a terrifying experience for them. Thank you for your help, Mystios. I'll be sure to mention this to Pericles.
Something you may be interested in.